Hi, so this is my first time making a video on this channel with my voice, but there's something that's just been bothering me ever since it happened. So basically, what happened was, on Halloween, I got a message from one of my friends. So apparently my friend, Brianna, her girlfriend and her girlfriend and her sister were in a car crash together, and basically what happened was, Brianna and her girlfriend have a 2-year-old son together, and her girlfriend was and her sister were going to pick him up from daycare probably. Midway through, they were waiting at a stoplight, and then someone went through the red light and hit them on the driver's seat. And it was the person went out of the car and just ran off. And then people, when a car crash happens, people, have to surround the cars, to see what happened. And so basically, her girlfriend, she was, her and her sister were still in the car. Her sister was in the car. She came out to. She was looking for her sister. And she thought her sister was dead because she was, very. She was unconscious. She still is. And then the girlfriend, so basically, she went out of the car, and people were freaking out, and they're like, "Where's her leg?" And she's like, "What do you mean?" And then she looked down, and half of her leg was gone, around the knee area and up, like to the thigh area. That part was still on. It was like her foot and all the way down there. Like the rest of the half and her foot was gone. And she was freaking out and she was bleeding a lot. And so Brianna, my friend, her other friend who was a cop that was at the scene, he called her and said, "Oh, Annie and Jaylynn were in a car crash," and then he said, "Annie lost her leg, but we found it." I'm sorry, that's really disturbing, but yeah, she, her leg was still in the car. He's like, "Annie, where's your leg?" And she's like, "I don't know." And then they looked in the car, it was in there, and her sister was in there. So they were both taken to the hospital on Halloween. Halloween! And they were, gonna try to attach Annie's leg back on, but it was kind of too late. So she was pretty depressed about it. She was afraid that Brianna would not want to be with her because she's now disabled. I was like, that. I actually talked to her. And I was like, "That's not true. She wouldn't do that to you." And I've known Brianna for 4 years. So I know her pretty well. So I know she would never do that to you because she loves you. And yeah, so she's still in the hospital. She's gonna leave in about a week. They're giving her a prosthetic because Brianna, she has a high paying job. So they can afford that. And she's really happy about that she would be able to, she would have to learn how to walk again. But she's been in a wheelchair until she gets her prosthetic. And so, and I told her, like, like, do you know who Rick Allen is? She's like, no, I don't think so. And I said, he's the drummer for Def Leppard. He also lost his arm in a crash. Do you think he gave up? No, he stepped. He kept going with them. He's been with them since, like, a little close to when they started. If I'm right. So he's been with them ever since the accident. He's still with them ever since the accident. Like, 4 years later, he's still with them. So, like, I encourage you not to give up either. I know it's very terrible that you lost your arm. I understand that you're gonna be upset about that. But, just don't give up. We care about you. Don't give up. And she was like, well, thank you that you feel that way. And I was like, I care about you. You're also my friend. And I told my girlfriend what happened, and she knew that it was, bothering me. So I just want everybody to pray for her. I know every like you get on this video will show how much you actually care about Annie and her sister while they're dealing with a hard time right now. I feel very bad for Jaylynn too, because she didn't even know that happened to her sister. She didn't even, Jaylynn didn't even know that happened to Annie. And it would be horrible news for her to hear. But hopefully she'll wake up soon. And I just want to talk about that. I just want everybody to pray for Annie and her and Jaylynn to have a good recovery, sorry. So I can do an update on them soon, so yeah, bye.